Hey student, this is Deva. Today I am going to teach you Tests and Maths Chapter 1, Example 1.9. Question pathina, given f of x equal to 2x minus a square, find f of 1, f of s plus 1 and f of s plus 1. So solution pakkuram. First given function f of x equal to 2x minus x square. So first one, f of 1 na x kala 1 apply pottrom. Put x equal to 1 in the given function. So f of 1 equal to 2 into 1 minus 1 square. 2 1s are 2 minus 1 square is 1. So f equal to 1. So therefore f of 1 equal to 1. Second condition, f of x plus 1. But put x equal to x plus 1 in the given equation. So f of x plus 1 equal to 2 into x plus 1 minus x plus 1 all square. X will x plus 1 substitute one. But 2 into x, 2x. 2 into 1, 2. Minus a plus b all square. So, we formula put it a plus b all square equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab. Up a square plus 2ab plus b square. So, up a equal to 2x plus 2 minus a square 2 into x into 1. 2x plus 1 square is 1. So, b equal to 2x plus 2 minus a square minus 2x plus 1. So, b equal to plus 2x minus 2 is cancel. So, minus 1. So, minus 2 plus 1. Sorry, plus 2 minus 1 is 1 minus a square. So, therefore, f of x plus 1 equal to 1 minus a square. So next third one. Third one is f of x plus f of 1. F of x plus f of 1. F of x is given equation, given function 2x minus a square plus f of 1. F of 1 is 1. So b equal to first a square 10. So at the x 10, next constant. Thanks for watching. Nandri vanakkam.